The modern lifestyle is ignoring the importance of family relationship.
Presenting the same thing, first, third, and fourth class students are coming forward with funny skits in English.
Dear departed.
Study. Devil is gone. See the chair. But where is this gone? Rekha, where are you, Rekha? What's this, Rekha? I told you to wear red dress, but still you're in color. It would be nice in a keen color, keeping your husband lying dead in his room.
Who will see me?
Your uncle and dad, they're coming now.
Uncle and aunt? They haven't come here for ages. Why are they?
Wow!
I think this morning he went up only to pay the premium.
such a great man. He has lived like that. See, even before dying, he didn't want to go without paying the premium. Premium.
Did he tell you that he was going to temple?
No, but I guess.
Why, they're saying if we see the bell, it will be clear.
You're right. Rekha, go to Grandpa's room and check whether the bell is there on the table.
To Grandpa's room? I won't.
Come on. No one is there to hurt you.
Coffee? Well,
thank you. Mom, Grandpa is going. Don't be foolish, Rick. How can he move when he's dead?
What happened to Rekha? Why?
Dad, is that you?
What's this nonsense? Hey, Jwala, Jairam, all are here. When did you come? You must be waiting for me. Come, let's have breakfast.
I'm happy, Grandpa, that you're not dead.
Then? Who is dead?
Head, she's asking how is her head.
Oh, it's just the headache. Now I'm all dead here. But why are you all in white? Who is
there? Jairam's brother.
Jairam
is brother.
Damn it, I do not have any brother.
But you never told about your brother, Jairam.
He's of some distant relation.
What is his name?
Krishna.
Ramakrishna. I see.
And Asha? Rama Chappan.
Hey, Rajesh. What are you doing with my chappals?
I only asked him to wear so that the new ones will become free for you.
Wow. Who the hell have brought my bureau here?
Dad, is that bureau yours?
Of course, but I don't understand how it is here.
Now I'll understand, Father. They're robbing you.
Who are robbing me?
Quiet, Jwala, quiet.
I will be quiet.
Can you please tell me what's going on here? So you're all are mourning for me. And Asha, it has not taken much time to be after my things.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm really very sorry.
Now listen, both of you, Asha and Jwala. After your mother's death, I stayed sometime with you, Asha, sometime with you, Jwala. I don't know. Feel I'm a burden to you. That's why I'm going to change the will. And my property will go to those with whom I stayed at the time of my death.
I don't think Father will stay with you after seeing what you have done.
I do feel sorry for you. But Father is supposed to stay for 2 more years. Because he stayed with you for 5 years last time.
You need not fight my dear daughters. For that matter, I am not going to stay with any one of you. Come on, Uncle. You have to stay with any one of your daughters. I have found someone who really wants me. And I am going to marry her.
Marriage? The old man has gone mad?
Yes. I am going to marry Rajeshwari, that poultry lady. And we decided to get married on coming Monday at 9 a.m. in Ramalayam.
Wow!
I just wanted to give you all a surprise. You all are invited to my marriage. By the way, thanks for bringing that bureau here. I have to take on Monday. Anyway, bye.